New at 10, a man's now in custody after Montgomery County deputies search a Harrison Township home. The sheriff's office swarmed the residence on Hancock Avenue in connection with the cell phone store robbery last night. A pair of suspects tied up the clerk of the Cricket Wireless on Siebenthaler Avenue and stole at least 40 phones. Today, the getaway vehicle was recovered, and tonight we've learned that 29-year-old Henry Harris has been arrested for obstructing official business and resisting arrest.